friends. My name is Devam and today I am going to brief you about Jama Masjid. What is Jama Masjid? Jama Masjid is also spelled Jami Masjid. Mosque is in Old Delhi, India, constructed in 1650 to 1656 by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan, a noted patron of the Islamic architecture whose most famous work is the Taj Mahal in Agra. Jama Masjid, known as the second largest mosque on the India subcontinent, is also an impressive example of Mughal architecture. Jama Masjid is Delhi's principal mosque. Here, all Muslims traditionally gather for Friday communal prayer. The mosque is near the Red Fort. Jama Masjid and its courtyard stand on an outcropping more than 30 steps higher than the street, giving the mosque a commanding view of the surrounding area. The mosque was built by a crew of some 5,000 workers. The principal construction materials was red sandstone, but some white marble was also used. In 21st century, Jama Masjid was the scene of two violent incidents, possibly connected with terrorism. In 2006, 13 people were injured when two bombs went off in shopping bags left in the courtyard. And in 2010, two people were wounded in an attack by gunmen on a tourist bus parked outside the mosque. Details about Jama Masjid, built by Shah Jahan, year in which it was constructed, 1652-1656. Capacity of people, it can hold 25,000 plus. Number of domes, 3. Reason why Jama Masjid was built, as a reminder of the Mughal religious fervor. Number of workers required to build it, approximately 5,000 workers. Cost for making it, 1 million rupees. What it is made of, marble and limestone. Facts about Jama Masjid. Jama Masjid is currently the 23rd biggest mosque in the world. The spectacle of such a vast number praying there, especially on Eid, can make for a lifetime's memory. The mosque measures 65 meter by 35 meter and its courtyard forms a square of 100 meter. The architecture is very unique.